Thank you for parents. Thank you for love. Thank you for kindness. Thank you for humility. Thank you for peace. Thank you for prosperity. Say thank you in advance for what's already yours. It's how I live my life. One of the reasons why I am today.
Life doesn't really happen to you. Life really happens for you. My question today is, what kind of...
You've got the idea. Have you got the idea? It is all about positivity. It is all about how we look into the life. Every day when we go out from morning to evening, we actually get, you know, encounter with a lot of negativity. A lot of people, they can abuse us. A lot of things, you know, across the surroundings, you find negative, right? And these negatives can hamper your mind, can hamper your personality. And the only thing is, when you wake up in the morning, you'll have to take vitamin P, that is positivity, vitamin S, that is your smile. And every day when you wake up with a lot of positivity, when you do it, I am good, I am confident, I am the best. When you
do that, we can focus on that and success and get success in our life.
Fantastic. Yes, Argun.
Thanks to our life, we should thanks to what we have, we should thanks to what we want to achieve.
Correct. Yes.
Sir, in any situation, we should not feel sad, we should be very happy in every situation.
The only positive mantra of life is to, when you wake up early in the morning, whenever you wake up, just go in the mirror and see that you are the best one. You should be more confident. You should, you know, have that kind of winning attitude, right? And you should be more and more positive. So that is the only thing which can take you towards the highest. Because ultimately, end of the day, when you go to a long pathway of a journey of your life, you know, it will take for your achievement, maybe down the line, when you point it out, you are now 7 years, 8 years, 9 years, 10 years, 11 years, 20 years, you are in seventh class, you know, when you will be in class 12th or post class 12th in graduation, at that point in time, somewhere and somehow you will find your achievement. But at is raaste pe jo aap jaoge, us raaste pe bahut sare कांटे हैं, बहुत सारे चीज़ें हैं, जो नेगेटिविटी है वो आपके फ्रेंड्स के रूप में आएंगे, वो आपके एनिमीज़ के रूप में आएंगे. सो द ओनली थिंग इज़ यू कैन फॉरगिव योर एनिमी, बट यू कैन नॉट फॉरगिव द एनिमी विद इन यू. अगर आपके अंदर वो लेड बैक एटीट्यूड का एनिमी साथ चल रहा है, वो आपको लाइफ में डुबो देगा ले जाके, राइट? अगर आपके अंदर से वो वाला एनिमी है कि क्या करना, सर ने बोला था वर्ड मीनिंग्स करने के लिए, कोई बात नहीं चलेगा. सो दैट इज़ दी you know, worst enemy of your life, right? That enemy will drag you, take you to the back, right? Pull you back. But when you, you know, rectify your enemy with lot of positivity, you will, you know, get succeed in your life.